With the power harnesses routed towards the hitch and up to the tractor, we'll next install the tractor harness. The tractor harness includes a connector for the convenience outlet in the cab.